Hello, we're back. Let's squish the Kushites.
Fight it. This is gonna be nothing. This is a nothing battle.
I don't know why it wagers us to lose so many.
There's a lot of them, but our guys are far superior. I mean, their leopard warriors are good, but that's about it. The rest of those, like, slave swords and slave slingers, they suck. They're so bad. Oh my god. They're just fodder units. Maybe we'll play as Kush next time. They're an interesting faction, but their units are kind of lackluster. Although the mod packs definitely flesh them out a little bit. But standard ones? They basically have nothing.
Ready to march! Ready! We are ready! Your orders! Guards!
Where are they?
I am considered worthy of command, not because of family.
Enemy reinforcements approaching.
I win. In this, I am the same as any other man. I prefer victory.
Swift and accurate!
As you command! General!
Advance at speed!
Our general is under attack!
There we go, there's that down.
Right at the advance!
Here's our slave infantry. Just fodder. Kushite Royal Guard.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Oh, they're hillmen. Oh, that's our general. Shoot him down. Thank you. Shoot him down, boys. There's our good units, though.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
General!
Quickly now!
Horse archers!
General! Ready yourselves!
Horse archers!
Armored!
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Those guys look really cool. One kill on those guys. One. Good stuff. Happy about it. See my cat, which is here, sitting on me. Actually wasn't me playing that battle, that was the cat. That's why our losses were so low. You might think that was just me and my great micro of troops. It wasn't. It was the cat. Oh god, good thing we killed that guy. Holy moly, look at his name.
Your next command.
There we go. Counter the rumors, of course. Occupy the settlement. You come up here. On the road again. And then we're gonna finish off the Seleucids over here. In your service. Make big plays. These guys are just gonna chill for a little bit so we don't get thwacked by this navy. That's your command. Okay. Awesome. You.
Victory!
Squish it. Thank you. Scythians are now where they belong, in our markets. You go to Taurus. How are we looking on our thing? Not doing too bad on it. Not doing too bad. Next, I think we'll send somebody to go deal with it. I think we're gonna deal with Macedon first. I don't know how big their empire is, but we gotta destroy them. So, gotta do what we gotta do. Good stuff. Okay. Let's enter. Sons of Rhea. Is you? Yep.
Between friends, the gift of gold is often taken to be a sign of... Between friends, the gift of gold is often...
For battle. patrols. Commander?
Our merchants seek prosperity in your lands. Yours could do the same in ours.
Wish of me. You can call me Nyx, mischief and mayhem. Succeed is what I do. Take this subsidy.
One sacrifice is needed on the altar of our goodwill.
My skills are yours. They will never know I was there.
Commander, besieging settlement! None will escape! Ready for battle! We cannot do that. Fleet reporting.
Swift and silent as a shadow. Is there nothing else?
Ready for orders. For death and honor!
Yeah!
hunger to battle! Advance! Destroy them!
There we go. That's the end of Kush.
March! Ready for orders.
Good stuff. And then we'll sail over to Crete.
The portents are clear. A treaty between us would please.
This is step one to world conquest. Although we won't be taking over the world, we'll just be completing our objectives.
Would you kindly allow?
Your command.
Would you kindly allow trade between us? Your command. Ready for orders.
Alrighty, join us next time when we take on Crete. See you later.